like a ring of solid gold, like a vow that is tested, like a covenant of old, and your love is enduring through the winter rain and beyond the horizon, with mercy for today. Faithful you have been, faithful you will be. You pledge yourself to me, and it's why I sing your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. We'll praise you forever.
With angels and saints, we sing, worthy are you,
praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips. Oh, I was created just for this, created just for this. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips.
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul makes its boast in the Lord. Let the humble hear and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. Jesus, we will forever be praising your name. We will forever be praising your name. For all of eternity, we will praise your name. Every creature will bow before you, will yield, will surrender, will join the elders as we cast our crowns before you. We'll join the heavenly host in saying, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and who is to come. Heaven and earth are full of your glory. Yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever." Jesus, this is our forever. This is our eternity. We will worship you. Praise will fill our mouths. And so we start today. We start today, Lord. We start today. We say, you are holy. You are worthy of all of our praise, all of our attention, all of our affection. We lay down, we surrender, we yield. We sit in your presence, in your majesty, in your glory. We say, thank you, God. Thank you for the privilege. Thank you, Lord. You are worthy, God. You are worthy, Lord. We love you, Jesus. We adore you. You are perfect. In all of your ways, you are perfect, God. We thank you. We thank you.
Oh, you're holy. No, I can't get enough of your amazing love. Jesus, I can't get enough. Oh, I can't walk away. No, I can't walk away. For I have seen your face. Oh, and I can't walk away. Oh, I just want to be where you are. And I just want to be near your heart. There is nothing like your love. Nothing like your love, Jesus. I just want to be where you are, and I just want to be near your heart. There is nothing like your love. There is nothing like your love.
Nothing like your love.
There's nothing like your love. Ooh, there is nothing like your love. and I just want to be near your heart. There is nothing like your love. Oh, there's nothing like your love. I just want to be where you are, and I just want. Jesus, there is nothing like your love.
Our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory above the heavens. Out of the mouth of babies and infants, you have established strength because of your foes to still the enemy and the avenger. When I look at your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars which you have set in place, what is man that you are mindful of him, and the son of man that you care for him? Yet you have made him a little lower than the heavenly beings and crowned him with glory and honor. You have given him dominion over the works of your hands, and you have put all things under his feet. I will give thanks to the Lord with my whole heart. I will recount all your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and exult in you. I will sing praise to your name, O Most High. For you have maintained my just cause. You have sat on the throne giving righteous judgment. The Lord sits enthroned forever. He has established his throne for justice, and he judges the world with righteousness. He judges the peoples with uprightness. The Lord is a stronghold for the oppressed, a stronghold in times of trouble. And those who know your name put their trust in you. For you, O Lord, have not forsaken those who seek you. Sing praises to the Lord who sits enthroned in Zion. Tell among the peoples his deeds. Jesus, we worship you. We honor you. We thank you. We just want to be where you are. We just want to be with you. We just want to be in your presence. Lord, today we repent for looking anywhere else, for seeking answers anywhere else, for being distracted, for letting words come out of our mouths that don't come from you. God, we repent and we turn and we face you. We face you, Jesus. We turn and we face you. And we thank you, Lord, that you greet us with open arms, that you made a way, God, for us to boldly approach your throne. That in Christ, we are seated in heavenly places. And we thank you, God. We thank you, Lord. We thank you for your presence. We thank you for your availability. We thank you for access, Jesus. Thank you for access, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. You're so worthy. You're so worthy, God. We thank you.
So I throw up my hands, praise you again and again. 'Cause all that I have is a hallelujah. Hallelujah. And I know it's not much, I've nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
in the glory of your presence, I find rest for my soul. In the depths of your Jesus,
the 24 elders and the four living creatures fell down and worshiped God who was seated on the throne, saying, Amen, Hallelujah. And from the throne came a voice saying, Praise our God, all you his servants, you who fear him, small and great. Then I heard what seemed to be the voice of a great multitude, like the roar of many waters and like the sound of mighty peals of thunder, crying out, Hallelujah! For the Lord our God, the Almighty, reigns. Let us rejoice and exult and give him the glory, for the marriage of the Lamb has come, and his bride has made herself ready. It was granted her to clothe herself with fine linen, bright and pure. Lord, we thank you for this picture of the future. We thank you that you are coming. We thank you for your plans. They're greater than we could possibly comprehend. We thank you, God. We thank you for the marriage supper of the Lamb. We thank you, Lord, for redemption, for your purity, for perfection. Lord, we say hallelujah. We join the elders. We join in as sons and daughters of God, and we say hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We say come. Come, Lord. The Spirit and the bride say come. We cry out, Maranatha. We cry out, Maranatha. We say, come, Lord. Come. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we thank you for the opportunity to get more oil, to spend time in your presence and gather oil that we can pour out at your feet. We thank you, God, for the oil of your presence. We thank you, God. We thank you that we get to spend time with you. We thank you for revealing more of your character to us as we sit in your word, as we sit in your presence, as we sit in the throne room, Jesus. We thank you for revealing more of your character to us. We join Moses, we join David, we say, Lord, we seek your face, show us your glory. God, we desire to know you better. We desire to understand more of your plans, more of your character. Lord, every day we desire to sit in your presence and get to know you better. You are a good Father. You are good to us. We thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
Forever He is glorified, forever.
We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. Jesus has overcome. Jesus, you've overcome. King of kings and Lord of lords. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. Sing hallelujah, the Lamb has overcome. We sing hallelujah, we sing hallelujah, we sing hallelujah. Jesus has overcome, Jesus has overcome, Jesus has overcome. Ooh. Jesus has overcome. Jesus has overcome. You've overcome. Praise you for. Praise you forever. Praise you forever.